Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Breath of Fire 4. I'm YoDragonFire, and we're talking to all the dragon gods inside of a dream. So let's see what they have to say. Yes, they are, and they all nod their heads. Indeed. Thou hast already met us. I am Pyong Ryong, the Wind Dragon. As we know... Nah... You're a dragon! And they still all nod their heads. Vilst, do not seek thee to see fail in thine endeavor. I can't talk. Yeah, I know that. Nah! Yes, he's been awake for a while. So basically, we have to fuse no matter what we do. That's not gonna happen. Yes, it's so bad. And Deus is gonna tell us why. Yes. So Ryu's is a little bit smaller, and Fou-lu's is massive. Oh, don't feel bad, Ryu. Neutrality. That's a fun word. Oh, so it's all about you, DS. Yeah. Slave workers. No. Hey, I want to talk to you, not just anyone. If I go to the mountain. Yeah, but I'm awesome. Mammy says they're her cousin that's been a garden coin. But it is. Yes, the mountain's quiet because we killed the false god. Okie dokie. If you say so. I'm so tired, I'm gonna sprint back to the house. Watch out for the kid who will block us. Now let's go to sleep. Methinks it's not wise that we persist in this relationship. You think? There's that bell again. Ryong! He's a butt. At least someone's thankful. Yay, sleep times. Now it's morning. Where should we go? Let's go explore. What, the army? Sarah? Yay, fight. Aww. But it's fun to fight all the soldiers. I mean, we're God after all. Let's just hide in the house. What is this? What matter is this village to me? Why do I care about this? And yet, I love her. Because I had conflicting interest. Yes. Sure you didn't. Wow, what a jerk. Mammy! Don't burst into my house like that, you... She has a wood plank. She's gonna beat us. Oh, she's gonna protect us. I don't know. What will they think of you? I knew as soon as I saw you that there's something different about ye. But maybe if I hang out here, you might be able to live a normal life with me. Aw, she loves us. I know, silly. I could not be, but I wish so hard it would. Aw, it's not your fault. We'll see. Mammy! What you been doing? Open that damn air door. Oven wall is broken. Okay. But I want to be seen so I can kick their asses. Because we are a god after all. ... I don't want to get my clothes dirty. What if you say so? We'll crawl through the back. That's just a little hole. Oh, not him. You were hiding fou-lu, weren't you? Did you live with him? Take her back to Astana. We may be able to use her in a caronite. No, not that! You've gone too far this time. Thou sayest thou shalt return to thine own world, DS. Yes, once we had served our purpose, once our time as gods has passed, come as you see us, dragons. 'Tis our fate and thine. But she's in a borrowed body. Fate! Such a fun word. Yeah, we're only half. Stupid planet. Oh, they're all glowing. Just a little bit. However, oh no! Seek their true selves? What can that mean? Okay. The wood dragon's still here. Let's hope so. One cannot swim against the river of fate. That's when you make a boat and boat up the river of fate. Hello. Honestly, that freaked me out a little bit. Now we get the power of the wind dragon. Hooray! Rainstorm! Fate, huh? They probably did. Why would you want to return where it came from so strongly? Is it because you don't like it here? She wants to go back to the world of Breath of Fire 3! At least that's what a lot of people think. Is that Diaz and Ryu both came from the world of Breath of Fire 3, I think. That's what I've heard. Yeah, that does sort of suck. You would, because you have a pure heart of gold! Well, Diaz is an angry little person. Now we get to go back through here again. Hooray, and I missed some treasures, didn't I? Yeah, look, there's some treasures. Let's go get them real quick. Which Oh yeah, we gotta ride the stupid pillars. You know what? I don't care about the treasures! We'll show the Protobot! Maybe we can get that special to actually go off. I don't think I've shown off Stone Pillar. But you know what? Let's use all of our level 2 magic! Hooray! Ooh, I haven't seen that attack before. Yes! Combo! We're gonna get it! Yes, I don't care. Tempest! And he's dead. Haha, Protobot shorted out, and his body burst open. His insides are showing. And he's not dead yet. Good! You know what that means? Our attacks are gonna do super damage now. I thought it killed. Zip-bip-bip-bip-bip! Yeah! He's dead. Hooray for iron scraps. Scraps of iron! Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't want to come back here again. This place is lame. And I have a runny nose.
There you go.
Oh, he hit us. That fiend! Hey Ryu, how about you come in here and attack, since you do more damage? Kill it, Cray?
Rock Blast! Rock Blasto!
Ha ha! Ha ha! And we are back. Walking through the temple thing. Is this the way out? I hope so. Yes, it is!
Battle!
Okay, enough of these silly battles. Let's get out of here. Are we out? No, not yet. Now we are. What's going on? Someone's knocking on my head. Aww. The Imperial Army? What? Why are they here? I come all the way here to see one for myself. I don't even remember your name. A deserted village. Well, your sources were wrong. Must have come here looking for Ryu! They would. Good job. Ha 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 ha, wrong time to laugh. Just a little bit. Now we can play as Urshan! I'm gonna go ahead and save, because it is a really good idea to save. Yes! And we'll save. Hooray, saving. Hey you guys!
Huh?
kick him in the butt. I am a robot. Or a piece of armor. Close enough. Lol, Urshan. Get him! For a fight of doom and weak sauce. This is very easy. Look, we one-shot the guy. And he did 87 damage with a critical hit! This is so easy. Because Urshan is super powerful and super defensive. Well, she is a living piece of armor, so that is... That does make sense for her being very defensive. If it weren't for me... Oh no! Oh, I thought she was turning off. Well, I'll be... Dragon? No, not after the armor. Oh no, Urshan! Run away! Or we can kick their asses! He's dead. Poke. Poke. Aw, how cute. They think they're people. And you're dead. Oh, you got lucky. Guess what? Falcon Punch! Hooray, we win. We got some healing herbs. Hooray! Yeah, well, I just killed 5 of them. That's right, hide under your cape. He can't see you. If you tell me where I might find your friend. He went somewhere. That's right, you sigh. Doesn't matter, really. Your friends haven't gone too far. They're definitely not hiding at the shrine. Take it hostage and draw them out. You could do that. Trash can. Blam! Wow. What a butt! No! Urshan! Did Urshan survive? What about the crazy old lady elder person? Find out next time on Let's Play Breath of Fire 4. See you guys later.